guys! So this is going to be my collective haul video. This has been accumulating for like the past month, and I have a lot more stuff coming from eBay, so I kind of wanted to split these hauls in half before I got too much stuff. So I have stuff from eBay, Tasteful Addictions, Target, and Ulta. So I'm going to get started. So first things first is Ulta. I went with my friend, I went twice, and the first time I went, I got these. I got three of these. I've never had the Say Yes to Blueberries, and I, at my Wegmans, around me, like the stores around me, we don't have the big size packaging. So I got two of the miniature sizes, and I love the Say Yes to Cucumbers, so I got a package of the miniature ones to take with me if I go to sleepovers or to parties or somewhere on the weekend, so I have travel size. And I also got a Cherry Nivea, because you guys know I love my Niveas. And it looks like this. There's no tint to it, like, when it goes on your skin. It doesn't show up red at all. Oh my gosh, it smells so good, though. Like, just like cherries. I'm so excited for this. The NYX Loose Powders, and I wanted to do a tutorial with them, the 3D lip look, which I have in one of my videos already. So this was primarily for tutorial purposes. These two are glitters, and this one's an actual color. So, which I didn't know. I thought this was like a really light pink glitter, but it's not. It's an actual color. I also bought an Ulta nail polish, and I loved this color. This is called Gold Topped Rose, and it was $2.99 on clearance, originally $6, and this is a really, really, really beautiful color. On to eBay! So, first things first is my MAC Hello Kitty brushes. I'm super excited about these. I was gonna buy them when I saw them. They had these on the Amazon, and it was like $40, $20, and then there was one for $12, but I got these off eBay for $7.99, free shipping, and I'm super, super excited because I wanted these so bad. They all came covered, I just took them out though. Like, I love this stippling brush. It is so smooth, and I'm not gonna read all the numbers off on the brushes, but there you go. Earrings! These ones are Betsy Johnson, actual Betsy Johnson earrings. I got these for $3.99, free shipping. They're so cute. You know it's Betsy Johnson because of the gold rimming. These came in such a cute package, and they're Betsy Johnson as well. And I don't have any Chanel earrings, so these are like Chanel-inspired Betsy Johnson earrings, and they are absolutely gorgeous. So I'm definitely going to be rocking these most likely today. Nail Daughters! These are so cute. These are Kaho Nail Art Tools 5, and they have, these are really, really, really good. This is what they look like. They're labeled, like, this is number 4. And it's got, each of them have different tips. This one is number 2, and see, like, if you look, they kind of spin, so they're, like, really fancy. This is number 1. This is number 3. This is number 5. They're really pretty, and I did my nails with them last night. I did the Valentine's Day look I wanted to do for Valentine's Day, but I didn't because I didn't have the pens. I'll have pictures of my fingernails and my toenails up after the video. My mom gave me this. She got it. I show this in my perfume collection video, but my mom gave me this when she ordered from Avon. So I'm not really going to get into like what it was because you can go watch that part and my perfume collection, but that deal is still going on. This is the Costa Rica scent. It's in Vacation Costa Rica. Oh my gosh. It smells like fruit, like apples and pears, just like a mixture of fruit. It's like, it's just very, very fruity, like awesomely good. I love this. This is like gonna be my favorite summer scent. Tasteful Addictions is a place where you can go and you can mix savory oils, salty oils, sweet, and vinegars and stuff like that. And it's like basically, it's a really good, this is how they wrap it, okay? I bought it for myself and this is how nice they wrap it. Like, this is such a great gift for if you know someone that loves cooking. Like, I would love getting oils from here. But I've used a little bit of it, but this one is basil, and they're $6.50 each for the small bottles like this. I know it's expensive, but you're getting really good quality. This is basil extra virgin olive oil, and you don't have to use this one because extra virgin olive oil is very easy to come by, so this is just a higher quality one. It is glass, but this is really, really delicious. And she mixed it with a white peach balsamic vinegar. That is so weird to think about, but it is amazingly delicious. And it smells really, really strong, just like white peaches. I can't even get this open right now. There you go. Oh my gosh, smells so good, like yummy. Target, and not that you care, I just got gum, because I love gum. I got Cottonelle Fresh Care Wipes, mostly for my face, just because my face is very sensitive and very red lately. Like, it doesn't look red now, but I like put makeup on. As soon as I take it off, my face is going to look really red. It's weird. It's never done that before. So I heard that these are really good. So I got a trial size just to try it. Feminine care products. And migraine formula medicine. They do not sell Excedrin anymore. It has been recalled. And I thought that meant just for a little bit, but they're never bringing Excedrin back. So I have to try something new. So this better work. Well, thank you for watching my collective haul, guys. Bye, guys!